Is he stunned? Like, is he? Oh god.
Hit him. You get a new shield if you want to.
Does that do anything?
Yeah, it'd replace the old broken shield that you have.
Does it? Like, does it? What does it replace? Like, is there durability on these things?
Yeah.
So far, I've never had them break or anything aside from that one guy that seems to just have the ability to instantly break your weapon no matter what.
Oh. I've had them broken on me countless times. You've seen it.
I don't remember. I don't know, the only time I ever had my weapon break was in that one boss that could clearly just do it at will. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I've had enemies do it where I'm blocking and doing a bunch of shit and the weapon just breaks.
I've had them snap my guard and that's it. Which is pretty common in this game. I've never had them actually break the weapon. Oh god! Problem! Problem!
Now you're good.
Doesn't this guy remind you of, like, was it like Day After Tomorrow or something kind of thing? Probably using the wrong word. You know what I'm talking about?
I think.
They're like really, really old. Oh, the day the Earth stood still.
Oh.
Like those like really comical, ancient sci-fi villains.
Yeah.
They're basically like just like penis robots. Oh no. 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 Bad. Bad. I don't want to block. That was a bad idea.
Blocking would have been better.
Yeah, probably. I thought I could jump over it because I'm stupid. No.
Allow me to help.
No, fuck you.
You take too long. I'll allow you help when he does this. Yay! Oh god. Unfortunate. Aww.
We got him.
At least for the most part. What's up, bro, Sif? These bosses are pretty cool, I gotta say.
Pretty easy.
Yeah, but like just in general, like they're inventive, they're different, they're varied, and they're fucking weird to look at.
Reminds me of the Rancor from Force Unleashed.
Two or one?
Wow.
I actually beat one. I had fun with it aside from the stupid.
Two had the Rancor in it.
Did it?
I think so.
Oh yeah, because it wasn't it like Jabba's Rancor? Like it was like.
No, it was like in that giant stadium.
Oh wait, yeah. Wasn't there a Rancor in both of them?
Or no, it wasn't the Rancor.
In the first one,
they
were blue.
Not the Rancor. It was.
You talking about the giant like hole in the ground?
The Ragnarok, I think it was.
This like called Ragnarok in Star Wars.
I don't know. What are that giant ass fucking thing?
Are you talking about the giant hole in the ground that eats people?
No. It like, did you play number two?
No, I played number one.
You only played number one?
Yeah.
It wasn't like a stadium with a giant monster inside of it you had to fight?
I don't remember.
Space
I don't remember one.
Nope, okay, so it was a number two. Yeah, number
I
two.
I remember there being several Rancors which were like bluish colors.
No, not the Rancors. Rancors are easy.
Like, yo, mama.
It was the, number two had this monster. It was like, kind of just like this, but it was more of a dick. Because.
Yeah, really? It was more phallic than this guy?
Yeah.
How you do that?
Easy. You make it so that every attack cannot be blocked and can always hit you.
I said foul. I thought you were saying like to make this guy from being dick shaped.
Oh no, I don't give a shit.
Dick shape.
It's true, we've already seen him shoot semen out of his
head. Yet? He's like clearly recoiling against a lot of my attacks, like as if he's like getting fucked up.
Nope, he's gonna shoot laser eyes.
Laser eyes. Problem, 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 problem. I wish I could turn my camera. What's up, bro? You have a long ass fight, you know that? Hey, you're the turning colors and stuff. Oh my god, he's gonna headbutt me. Oh my god, he's gonna headbutt me. Oh my god, he's gonna headbutt me. Blocky block.
That was like a 3 second rest.
Ta-ding.
I'm just gonna lay my head down here real quick.
Oh god.
I wanna purify your weapon.
God damn it. I never remember how to do that. What's up? What's up, dude? Hi, oh geez. I don't like this part. I'm gonna go over here now. I am smarter than the average penis monster with a halo. Smoke halo. See, smoking kills, Andrew. It's horrible. Ow. Ow. Should have seen that coming. Seems like a lot of attacks the bosses have are specifically designed to just break your block if you try to do the whole thing. What's up?
Seriously, how long is this gonna take?
I don't know, it's been going on for a while now. I'd really suck if I died.
It really sucks if you've been doing it wrong.
He seems to be very clearly taking damage from me.
Well,
he keeps being all like, hey, check out my head. My head's gonna be all like, you're dead. I'm gonna beat the shit out of him with this. I'm not even gonna do the super dead. There we go. What's up? That was cool. Head, butt, attack. The other way. Penis, head, butt, with eyeballs. Hey, boss dude, you wanna like die and stuff? That'd be cool. Oh my god. It's funny how I'm somehow surprised as if like I've never seen him do this before.
Thank God.
There we go. I killed him by busting his hand up really hard. I beat the hell out of his hand. Like, it beat off like he never imagined. Why does he have a mouth on his head? He never used it for anything.
He did. He shot things out of it once.
Oh, he did? For such a prominent feature, you think it happened more often, right? Wow, apparently I obliterated all of his hands at the same time.
Fucking snail.
They look like honeycombs. Jizz honeycombs. That's unfortunate.
He looks dead.
He looks like Bloom. Overwhelming scream. Oh no.
How's the thing you just fought?
Another boss. It's
not. That's a robot.
Hey, phone dude, what's up?
That thing eats people to gain their powers.
Really? I would have never figured that out. It ate me. Kind of lame. I kind of just kicked his ass.
Oh, I see. You still can't use your full power.
Haven't they already said that like 5 times in non-cutscenes? Those are breasts.
Yeah, why does he have breasts?
Those are breasts.
Those are clearly boobs.
Like this, that's... They don't even look like... Am I turning into a woman? It's pink. Am I unlocking my full potential of vagina?
What the fuck is that?
It's I'm just gonna call it methamphetamines. That's easier.
So meth is showing you how to use your full power?
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Whatever, dude, you just fucked that thing up.
Oh, cool, I don't have to fight him? Or do I have to fight him? I don't know. Pre-rendered cutscene, that looks like hair.
It is hair.
That's gross. Is there like a woman at the top of the tower hanging her hair down? Whoa, the sky is glass. There's no reason to even try to explain what's going on in this game. Another title, Sita. I never fought the other guy. Why would I care about Sita?
Because apparently Sita is an island falling straight forward.
Hello, Final Fantasy 13. Am I on Cocoon and is that the island? Is that the city up there?
No, but apparently he's about to fuck some shit up.
Seriously? Is that the Matt Cannon?
It's a pillar of autumn.
There's a big phallic monster with a hole on its head, and there's a drill that pointed at the phallic hole thing. This is unfortunate. I'm very glad that I'm not on either of these, apparently. Or I don't know where I am, really. What? Did he just implode? Explode?
Some shit.
Explode? You're listening to the rumbling
power of God.
Oh. It's really loud.
Those
are boobs.
Those are boobs. Come on. It's like no other, like all of his other muscles are so much less defined than his pecs. It's like, what the fuck? Yay, another achievement. Visitor from beyond time. You didn't play that entire chapter, huh?
Nope.
I don't think I started playing till like chapter 3, though, so it's okay.
Yeah. I can't believe Barragel let himself get gobbled up by a fire Nephilim.
I think for this entire chapter, he was always what a pre-rendered cut, like, about? Slideshow. I don't think I ever saw him move in a cutscene.
I'm just glad you beat that monstrosity.